We believe that Nicholas Stiles is the victim of a conspiracy, and we know who they are. This insidious group that tears down any African-American politician who dares to defy their power. We're talking of the Rockefellers and their trilateral commission, who, along with the Zionists, have been putting AIDS virus in vending machines all across America.
We'll be right back.
I'll be here.